Yeah, the bridge was built around 1920 on the land that belonged to Ameletha Birch.
What her daddy did to her that night makes my skin crawl.